the hell was that place anyway? With a damn hospital, that's for sure.
You got me, Tom. I'm just glad to be out of there.
That facility was built as part of Project Harbinger, to turn candidates like you into replica commanders. Although it hasn't worked out too well, as Sergeant Beckett can attest.
You still eavesdropping on us?
Zip it and listen, honeycakes. Genevieve Aristide thinks she can contain Alma, but her plan is going to backfire. Alma is too powerful to be contained. She probably always was.
So what are we supposed to do?
Destroy her!
How?
Worry about that later. Right now, we need to focus on reaching the rally point. Get to the stadium, then we'll talk about what to do next.
Thank you.
damn hit squad on her tail. I'm sure she wants my help with something, but we're both dead if she leads them in here.
Shit, what's your location?
Come to Wade Elementary on Sycamore Highland. Oh, that stupid bitch. God damn it.
All right, let's hustle. We've got to get to them before Harmon Camp does.
Thank you.
huh?
Woman, she's... There's something wrong with her. And she needs help. I'm going out. Something's wrong with her, and she needs help. I'm going after her.
stadium is a no-go. The streets are completely blocked.
Okay, stay where you are and we'll come to you.
Will do. We're on 4th Avenue. Cross street is...
Copy that.
Thank you.
sure you saw someone?
Of course I'm sure. She's gotta be around here somewhere.
Repairs complete.
Let's move. Griffin needs backup. Come on.
I saw her at the end of the hall.
So what happened out there, Lieutenant? I've never seen you shook up like this.
She killed Griffin.
Who did?
Alma.
You sure about that?
I'm not sure about anything anymore.
Dealing with pissed off dead chicks is a little outside my area of expertise.
Let's focus on finding Snake Fist. This will go faster if we split up. Keegan has that wound. Positive you're up for this?
Nothing I can't handle, Lieutenant.
All right, then. You're on recon. Don't go picking any fights. Beckett, you're with me.
Keegan! It is your stop, buddy.
See you downrange.
Remember, recon only.
Don't worry, I'll take it. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Go find Snake Fist.
This just keeps getting better. Why is he hanging out at an elementary school?
Whatever, let's get inside. Keegan, check in.
Nothing to report so far, Lieutenant. Except for another damn headache.
Bluebirds, ladybugs, maybe reading levels or something. Hold up, my call is cramped now. Never mind, I'm good. It's hard to tell if the damage is from the explosion or a firefight. I'm guessing both. Track. I don't know what the hell just happened. I must have blacked out for a second. When I looked up, you were gone. I swear, there was a door here a minute ago. I'm going to backtrack and look for a way through.
Thank you. just saw a chopper go down.
Whose was it?
Not sure, but I doubt it was friendly.
Thank you. nice of you to join us.
Beckett! Regan, what's wrong? What's happening? Keegan?
No!
Shit. Beckett, I'm glad you're okay. I've gotta get Keegan back to the APC. Beckett, this snake fist guy may be our best shot of getting out of this. Do what you can to bring him out alive. You better get going.
Okay, I'll wait here. He won't get past me. Move up now! Oh,
almost done.
over. Check it out.
All right.
Back to admin. Reinforcements now!
Recon, I've got a clear window back to the APC. I'm gonna take it. Keegan's doing a little better, but he's still too out of it to fight. Stokes out.
Thank you.
In the holding area. Genevieve opened the cells to buy herself time. The specimens are extremely dangerous.
Sure did kill a lot of my guys. I'm impressed. I've never seen anything like that. You're a goddamn killing machine. How's that door coming?
Might as well be using a lighter, sir. This thing won't
cut for shit.
Looks like we got ourselves a little stalemate here.
Decontamination sequence in progress. Please stand by.
You must be hurt for some hurt. I'm looking forward to this.
Sequence complete.
Come on in!
Decontamination.
Stokes' help, I was able to establish a link to the computer in your armored personnel carrier. I'm uploading all my files right now. We can go over them on the way. By the way, don't pick your nose. She's watching us in the security cameras. She can't hear us, so you can call her whatever you want. Looks like the file transfer's done. We can take the elevator in the main lobby, but we'll have to head through the holding area. I hope you took care of all the specimens.
Oh, that ain't good.
Replica forces are pouring into the facility. They must be converging on your telesthetic signature. You're becoming a magnet for them. I have something you might want. I grabbed it from the experimental weapons lab when the shit started flying. Which reminds me, have you ever seen a hippopotamus fight? They start crapping and wagging their tails really fast and shit just flies everywhere. It's fucking insane. Here we go. It's just a prototype, so it's a little quirky, but it packs quite a punch. Thank you. get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
APC, Beckett. We gotta go. We're good, Manny. Punch it.
I saw what happened to Halford. There was nothing he could have done. Let's take a look at Snake Fist's data. The son of a bitch was true to his word. He gave us more than enough to sink Armacam forever. Assuming we survive long enough.
We'll skip the metaphysics and try to keep this as simple as possible. Sergeant Beckett, Genevieve Aristi did some nasty things to you back at that medical facility. First came the gene splicing operation to link you to Alma. Then she tricked you into getting into the telesthetic attunement chamber, which strengthened the link. That's why Alma's aware of you, and why you're totally pooch screwed unless you can destroy her. Which brings me to the telesthetic amplifier on Still Island. You're not psychically potent enough to resist Alma, so we're going to plug you into a device that will crank up your brainwaves. Sadly, the only device that has enough juice for the job is on Still Island, hidden inside the old nuclear reactor. My belief is that the amplifier will theoretically make you powerful enough to defeat Alma in a battle of wills. I say theoretically because my data on Alma is a little sketchy at this point, but the odds are better than even if somebody's head explodes. It'll be hers, not yours.
Seems pretty straightforward. Find the psychic amplifier, plug Beckett into it, flip the switch, and Alma's history.
So, Still Island, huh? I thought they shut the reactor down like 30 or 40 years ago.
That must have been when Armacam moved in.
According to Snake Fist's data, it's the main testing area for Project Origin. How far out are we, Manny?
15 minutes if the roads are clear. Holy shit!
Where did you come from?
Manny, what the hell is going on?
Sorry, Lieutenant. Looks like we really stepped into shit here. We have enemy Local enemy targets bearing down our position. Looks like replicas have their pit.
Sergeant, get us out of here.
We don't have a lot of options. Wait. Up ahead. Man, I don't know.
What?
You better grab a hold of something. I've got an idea.
Whoa. What is that supposed to mean?
Going down. Hang on.
Subway. Good work, Sergeant.
Man, you crazy son of a bitch.
Beckett, man that turret and cover us. We need to figure out where we are. Beckett, you're up. Beckett, cover us.
I saw something.
Thank you.
the hell is wrong with you?
Don't be afraid.
You don't have time for this shit, man. Pull yourself together.
Take a step out of here.
Don't believe.
God damn it! Beckett, get him back here!
Where are you going?